At the University of Tokyo, researchers are using desktop printers to do something similar, which they say could revolutionize the electronics industry. Traditionally, in a lab, prototype circuit boards are sent for sintering and take a number of days before being returned for testing. But Professor Kawahara and his team have printed out working flexible circuit boards in a matter of seconds, using just photo paper and a special ink that contains silver. The fact that all this is flexible and can simply be printed and folded means that we could create our own 3D objects using a 3D printer and put those paper circuits inside so they can be a little bit more interesting. Here's a torch that we made. And sensors, this one, for example, has an antennae built in, and this detects how much rain is falling on it. These could be perhaps planted across an entire field, hundreds of them, and then they biodegrade, so they wouldn't be around after they were needed. Once the circuits are printed, the electrical components, like a battery or LED light, can be attached by hand. It's fiddly and takes a while. And that could be a problem for more complex prototypes. So this research has been taken further by Microsoft's R&D Centre in Cambridge. These stickers make things easy by combining components with adhesive to cut down production time. The simple and instant fusion of stickers with the circuits means that components can be easily recycled, perfect for prototyping. Making electronics this simple could lead to a new era of product creation.
You can print out the functionality, a working circuit, print out the form factor and combine the two. So you can imagine in the future there being a machine, a printing machine, which actually prints working devices. It doesn't just print, you know, empty shelves of Space Invaders, but it prints maybe a Space Invader with some interactivity.
Whilst, of course, you can buy electronic devices that have already been imagined from the high street, these new DIY circuits open the door to anyone with a printer to create simple gadgets unique to each of us.
Dan Simmons, click much